Smith misses the three. Burroughs comes away with it. Mahan looking to set up an offense here for the Miracles. Johnny Mahan, shot is off. Moncton just has to be careful to not let this tear them down or take any of the wind out of their sails, I guess, so to speak. Play through it. They're playing great basketball right now. They need to maintain it. Moss with the missed shot. Rebounded by Gentry. Johnny Mann with the ball. Mahan brings it up. Side to Travis George. George puts it on the floor, makes a post move, goes up strong. No foul call. Island comes away with it. Johnny Mahan, two more.
That's good. Johnny Mahan, pass. Cordell, thank you.
Gentry. Picks up. Smith to the hoop. Smith loses the ball out of bounds. Still Island ball. Lathan comes in. Vincent comes up shooting, shots on. Rebounded by Genty. Genty gets it over to Lathan. Lathan to the basket. Genty with the ball, goes to the hoop, gets it out to Trayvon Lathan. 2 seconds to shoot. Cordell Genty comes up shooting, shot is off, gets it out to Van Zandt. Great defense, blocked by Travis George.
What a block by Travis George!
Lathan gets it across the timeline, crossover move. Switch. Travis George gets the catch. Loses the ball. DeRose picks it up though. Back into George. Out of bounds. Miracles ball with 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Four-point game, 71-67. Coach Truax looking for a foul call. Trayvon Lathan is the Lathan brings the ball up, gets it over to Genty. Genty puts it on the floor, attacks strong. Basket's good for Cordell Genty. Wayne Smith picks up the foul. Cordell Genty knocks down the basket, goes to the line. Look at the roast. The roast with the lamb.
Over the Moss, guarded by Lathan. Second one's off, but rebounded by Dentley. The rush to the basket knocks in the layup. Great move. Ends, fakes the jump shot, goes to the hoop. Travis George called for the foul. We've got some mad inch to the line for the Storm. Inge knocks in the first free throw. Knocks them both down. 82-78 in favor of the Storm. Latham with the ball, gets it over to Daly. Daly puts it on the floor. Oh! Miracles to within two and excites the whole entire building. Plummer on the catch. Antonio Ballard puts it on the floor. He's fouled. George picks up his fifth. Watson comes back into the game. Ballard to the line, shooting two for the Storm. First shot is good. Ballard makes them both. Mason with the ball, bringing it up for the Miracles. Over to Daly. Daly puts it on the floor, hits it over to Trayvon Lathan. Pulls up for the shot, shot comes off. DeRoche gets in there and gets his hands on it. Stolen away by the Storm. Al Stewart brings the ball up for the Storm. Picked up by DeRoche. Blow by move. Favor of the Storm. Storm inbounds. Back to Al Stewart. Hope to survive in. In. Tied up by Watkins. Watkins with some great defense. Two seconds remaining on the shot clock. Great defense by the Miracles.
1 second violation on the island. Lumpton ball.
Lathan with the ball. Looks inside to Watkins. And they clear out the side. Watkins to the hoop. Upstream. Knocks it in.
That is good.
Tony Mann back to the table. Off to Inns. Inns to the hoop. Call for the charge. So Xavier Watkins. Stay warm. Watkins with a great move inside. Ties the game up and in. Welcome back, Slide. Ballard. Picks up his fifth foul. That puts Ballard on the line shooting two. 6 minutes left. We're tied at 84. Denti to the hoop, and he fouls. Thank you. Great move and basket by Williams. Lathan brings the ball up. Takes it over to Johnny Mayhay. He will pull that shot. Cordell Denti in the post. Makes a move. Nobody there. Not the time to be turning the ball over, especially against the Storm. And does throw it away. Americans get another chance.
Lunging ball. Gotta capitalize. Let's make some noise. Here we go.
Watkins comes back into the Miracles. Being careful with his minutes as it's his first game back, and he's got five fouls. Mayhay off the court. Van Zandt with the ball, gets it into Changay. Changay with the offensive foul.
Offensive foul on the island, number 50, Steve Changay. His pick.
Changay picks up his fifth on the offensive foul. Great defense by Genty to step in. Moncton currently up one. Great opportunity here for them to build on this lead. Johnny Mayhay into Changay to the hoop. Travel call.
Too many steps on the other end. Fucking law. Let's play another
score. The Mad Wings coming in for the Miracles. I mean, for the Storm, sorry. Confusion there. Well, we got the ball inbounded to Trayvon Lathan, bringing it up to the Miracles. 3-point lead for Moncton. 3.5 minutes remaining in the game. Johnny Mayhay with the floater. Robinson couldn't put it back. The Beats got the rebound and finished it. Mayhay with the long three. Shot comes off. Brummer with the rebound. Defensive chant coming through here in Moncton. Miracle fans are still behind their team right now. Sylvania Watkins fouls out.
Sylvania Watkins. It's seventh personal foul.
Morgan Daly comes in to replace him.
Crossover move, gets it over to Genty. Genty picked up by Stewart. Needs to get him to the post with that one. 4 seconds remaining on the clock. Lathan. Stewart to the hoop. Rebounded by Ballard.
Fouls on the Islanders at 24, Ashton Gray, first.
Johnny Mayhem, Latham with the ball, guarded by Adrian Moss. It's a very, very important possession right now for the Miracles. Latham gets it into Robinson. By Trayvon Latham. The Storm used up their last timeout. So whatever Coach Salerno comes up with now, he's going to have to go with it. I want to take this opportunity to welcome to the broadcast any fans and friends and family of any of the Miracles players and Storm players as well who are tuning in to see your friends and family play basketball here in the Maritimes, in the NBL of Canada. We're so thankful for them here. We're having a great time. We hope you're proud of them, because we sure are. Great basketball we're getting in this league right now. And we're so thankful for all these players. So we welcome you to this game between the Moncton Miracles and the Highland Storm. We hope you're having a great time. And we certainly are. Storm set to inbound. 41.7 seconds remaining. Go. long bomb. Gets the roll. Makes it a 3-point game.
Genty back to the free throw line for the Miracles. Knocks in the first one.
Take a lot of storm in another matchup. We thank you for joining us.